I refuse to be confined by gender. I refuse to be thought of to live.